So I'm on my way to get my hair done, and that is because I had enough beaches. I did that with Virgin Islands, and I think I'm just gonna chill and go to restaurants and just enjoy my vacation.
¿Cómo está? Mira, chequéate esto. ¿De dónde estoy? ¿Lo ves? ¿Qué te parece esto? ¿A dónde? ¿Ah?
¿Qué está?
Nah. En Puerto Rico. Estoy en la isla. Mira quién está ahí. Ve. Ve. Se jade
Mira, Matías.
Bien.
Sí, un calor que hace. Acabamos de llegar.
No, ¿quién dijo que no tiene? Ya tú sabes. Aguacate, mofongo de pollo, which means chicken, and I have ropa vieja, white rice, avocado with lettuce.
Okay, this is queso frito with guayaba, and this is bacalaito with guava.
No,
con cachú, ¿verdad?
Yo no sé qué.
Parece guayaba, el mismo color.
And of course, the owner only wants shoes at front. Can't walk in the house with shoes, which we are okay because we have the same rule at home. He has chairs, beach chairs, umbrellas, surfer boards, cookouts. So cute. This is the doorway I was in. And now we're walking over here. And this is the kitchen, guys. Very small, super cute. So this is the kitchen, super cute. This is the stove. See, microwave. Cabinet space. And of course, you see the living room. TV, fan, air conditioner. Couches are amazing. They're super comfy, seriously. So here we go. It's actually better in person than video. I can't even explain this. And of course, we have the balcony at night. And I'm gonna start from here. Just gonna flip really quickly. And we're by the Ritz-Carlton. All right, guys, so now we're gonna go to the bedroom. These are like sliding doors, but they're like in here. So now, we step with the door open. Now, are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? Like, really, like all you hear is like the ocean waves. Last night, I thought I was hearing like a hurricane, but it wasn't a hurricane, it was the freaking water. Look at this, guys. Look at this beauty. Tell me, after a pandemic, huh? You take a vacation, and you come to this, guys. Look at this beauty. I couldn't imagine that apartments by this right real close. It's even better. But we're like literally not far from it. Like we're down the street. Look at this side. Look at this. We have our own private entrance, honey, with key to get into that beach. And I will show you when we go down. So I'm gonna step back. He has this room set up so cute, so adorable, so vacation-y. Look at this, so cute. I love it, so clean. I slept good last night and we're like ready to go outside. And now, so this is the bathroom. Like I said, all the essentials for the beach. This is the tub. Well, not a tub, it's a shower. Toilet. Excuse my way I look. Then they have another window here. It's just looking out to the other building. Nice and clean, not dirty at all. I've yet to see a bug in here, which
I got guava tostada. That means toast with butter, fruit punch, and wait till I show you the good stuff in here. It's they make this in Cuba. It's in here. I'll show you guys. So we are actually crossing this bridge. We are in the middle of the road. We went to Panadería España. So we just came through here. It's in an overlook so you guys can see what we saw. It's a cemetery. Rest in peace, all those bodies. is under a dollar. It was under a dollar, guys.
Alright guys, so we went to this restaurant in Puerto Rico called Metropolo. It's in Isla Verde, and to be really honest, Metropol, it sounds like some blood pressure medication, but anyway, yeah, it's Cuban and Puerto Rican, and my opinion on the restaurant, I did not enjoy my meal. It was not good. I had arroz blanco, which is white rice with garbanzos, which is chickpeas, and I had a salad and some tostones, which is green banana, fried green banana. Didn't want to try any meat because I went to a restaurant yesterday called Platanal, and it just completely turned me off. So it definitely geared me not to try, even want to try meat in another place. Like I was saying, so the restaurant wasn't all of that, and to be really honest, would I go back? Absolutely not.
Hey, I'm really sick. What are we doing tomorrow, bro? Hello?
Huh?
What are we doing tomorrow?
Same thing we do every day, Pinky. Try and take over the world.
It is hot as hell. I'm sweating like a sucker.
Thank you.
more than drinking a Corona, but I am drinking a Puerto Rican beer. Hey there. All right, so this is mofongo sweet plantain, or mango stuff. So they call it mofongo or sweet. Tastes banging. So we got two pinchos, which is another chicken. And we got a bacalaito, which is a catfish. And a capurria. It's back here still with me. So we just parked here. We are in a Dominican farm in Puerto Rico. We're having piña colada with rum. I have no idea what kind of rum this is. That is strawberry mojito, very common. She's having also strawberry mojito, and she is having a fancy. Okay, now starting with my meal. This is a Puerto Rican, but what's this? I forgot, guys, I'm so sorry. No, it's not a totón. No, but in Spanish. So this is a canoa. Thank you. This is a canoa. It is filled with meat, red beef, ground beef. She's having the same. And this is, babe, you can explain what you're having. Mi marito. I know it's arroz con andule over there with some salad. Oh, totones, right?
Yeah, that's a sandwich. But instead of bread, it's little plantain.
Okay, so it's like a little sandwich with some meat in there. And you guys, where is your
seat? Los sorrellitos de mango.
Okay. And I found it, see? So,